Vanilla is one of the high-value horticulture crops grown in Uganda and supplies about 5% of the world's demand. It is currently grown in about 28 districts in the central, western and eastern regions of the country. According to the minister, Uganda's annual production over the last 5 years has oscillated between 27 metric tons to 91 metric tons, and the country has the potential to grow this to 300 metric tons annually in the next 3 to 5 years.
Uganda's vanilla export destinations include the USA, Canada, and the European Union generally. These markets are extremely quality sensitive. They are extremely quality sensitive and have exquisite market specifications that we have to follow. Striving to meet the market specifications demands efforts from all stakeholders in the vanilla industry.
Chakulaga further explained why Uganda's vanilla quality has recently been compromised. He has urged farmers to follow the harvest date issued by the government. The
Ministry of Agriculture, Animal Industry and Fisheries has declared vanilla harvest dates in a bid to improve the quality of the crop and promote Uganda's global position as the leading source of high-quality vanilla. The harvest date is a date when the vanilla farmers should start harvesting their crop. So we set a starting date so that before that date, if you see any vanilla on the market, then that is immature vanilla.
The minister also responded to farmers who had asked government for security due to increased vanilla theft in the country.
Frustrations of the farmers. However, from a practical point of view, they should also consider that it's not possible to deploy security guards in individual farms. It's not practical. It's not operationally possible. The best we can do is to provide a policy and legal environment so that the actors take advantage of that environment to tackle that challenge.
Uganda was ranked 7th globally in the production of vanilla in 2019, but due to quality issues, the supply fell from 4% to 2.8%. The Ministry of Agriculture, Animal Industry and Fisheries has partnered with promoters of vanilla, namely the Catholic Relief Services, the Vanilla Exporters Association of Uganda, and farmers to identify and popularize strategies that will reduce the malpractices along the vanilla value chain to improve the quality and profitability of Uganda's vanilla. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.